My name is Oliver. I work in Ramboll at the Data and Technologies department in a team called Reality Capture, where we day-to-day work with scans and BIM. So a huge part of my daily job is to go on site, do a survey, come back home and post-process it and create a BIM model afterwards. NavVis joined us today in our office for a meeting that was very secretive. We did not know what we were going into. It was a new scanner, the new MLX basically, a new handheld scanner that can capture more difficult areas than our traditional VLX can do. I was pleasantly surprised that it's not very heavy. It's very easy to maneuver around. I tried to stress test it quite a bit, but I did not manage to really create any major scan error or drift, basically. So to my surprise, it didn't break wherever it was scanning. So it was very impressive to see that, at least. Compared to other handheld scanners, it's night and day, basically. I have not seen a scanner being this small of a form factor have this good results before. I definitely think that surveying and scanning is going to be a huge part of projects going on forward. It is still in like a kind of niche area right now. Not everyone knows about it in the construction industry. So having this device is surely going to bring more awareness to people.